Another funeral happening on Wednesday is for the University of Virginia football player and South Carolina native who was shot and killed on November 13th. Lavel Davis Jr. is one of three students who died in the shooting. He grew up in Ridgeville, South Carolina, and went to Woodland High School. Well, his funeral is scheduled to begin at 11 at North Charleston Convention Center. Congressman Jim Clyburn is expected to speak at that funeral.